Warning, the following content is so twisted and offensive, it's basically like if Ted meets Joker. Okay, I'm going to a very important job interview, and I need you to stay here so they don't think I live with an irreverent new intellectual property.
I'm a dumbass.
I'll take that as a yes. And that's why I am qualified to be this company's next businessman.
I'm a dumbass.
I told you not to come!
Do you know this hog?
No! Wait. I mean, yes. He's my friend.
You're hired!
Alright! What a great episode! Who ate all my hog feet?
I did, you stupid fucker!